आज मेरी बेटी पेंटिंग कर रही है और इसकी पेंटिंग बहुत प्यारी है और ये बहुत अच्छी पेंटिंग करती है.
At the end it would be beautiful.
Yes.
Say it in English too. I'm not saying it in English.
और आप इसको कमेंट्स दें और सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक और शेयर करें कि और कमेंट्स करें कि इसकी कैसी पेंटिंग है.
And guess in the comments below what will I paint.
और ये अपने अंकल के लिए पेंट कर रही है. उन्होंने कहा कि हमारे लिए पेंट करें.
So right now you may be thinking, why are you painting the whole canvas black? Well, you need to wait until the end and then you would understand.
Outside, I think so. Rain.
Probably. Probably it might have rain right now. Gonna rotate it. Paint here. We because since we're extra, we love painting every side. Just gonna move it a little. And make sure to follow us on Facebook, because I might, I would put some of my paintings on Facebook, and some of you can also buy them. So now that I'm done painting the canvas, I'm going to go get something really important for this part. Wait, one moment. Here are the beads that we're gonna use for something in the art that we're gonna do today, even though it's really late. We have four of them, and we're gonna wait a little until they dry. So, wait for part two.